The Toronto Raptors should take a swing at Tidjane Salaun. He is an 18-year-old wing with size who is an emerging shooter and plus defender with a good motor. At this point in his career, he's more of a spot-up shooter than an off-the-bounce shooter. He's got a lot of room to grow and develop. He would have plenty of time to expand his game over multiple years. I wouldn't be surprised if we did take him, because many scouts call this man the French Giannis. Maybe we can develop him into a Giannis 2.0.